In Egypt, several witnesses in connection with a rape case have been detained. Human rights activists say that they are paying the price for challenging the culture of victim blaming that is often associated with sexual harassment in Egypt. Saif Bedour, a student, only wanted to be a supportive friend when he accompanied his friend, a witness in a high-profile rape case, to the police station. Bedour was instead detained and has been in jail for the last 4 months. His family now says that he was accused of drug abuse and debauchery. Bedour was detained despite him not having any connection to the rape case, which occurred at Fairmont Nile City Hotel in 2014.
ما حدش فاهم ليه سيف محبوس يعني بكل يعني ما فيش اي سبب يقول ليه سيف محبوس لحد دلوقتي يعني محبوس احتياط لو هو عمل حاجه بيتحاسب عليها لو هو ما عملش حاجه بيخلى سبيله لو هو في حاجه معينه يعني اي حاجه اي حركه تحصل اي حاجه ما فيش حاجه سيف بقاله اكتر من 100 يوم محبوس.
In addition to Bedour, two others who had come forward to testify in support of the rape victim have also been detained and are being held in prison on the same drug and debauchery charges. The detainees' next hearing is on the 2nd of January, when they could be released or could be kept in custody. In 2014, a rooftop party took place at the Fairmont Hotel and a woman was allegedly gang-raped there. Encouraged by the Me Too movement, the Fairmont victim filed a complaint in July last year saying that she had been drugged and gang raped. The case against Bedour and the witnesses is running parallel to those accused of committing the rape. So far, five of the nine accused are under arrest, while four are outside the country.